No, yo, 2-5 not even a bad QB. The nigga has anger issues too. The way he went out.
He has anger issues? That's not good.
Seems like it. Like after that Panthers game, he left because they lost. Like the Panthers were a bad team.
I mean, the Panthers. I see him winning the Super Bowl this season. So.
Yeah, for real. Like Tugga said, this team is probably his most special team.
Mm-hmm.
Not even on stream. Why are we talking like this?
Yeah, we are.
Shit, back up.
Yo, is this server full, Pat?
Server's full.
Tell him to kick a bench warmer or something.
Awesome. Yo, you know, Tracy's blocking on offense and he got benched on defense because he's so. That's crazy.
Feels bad.
And Nick goes on the field. And Nick plays this game like that. That's crazy. No cap.
If the Cowboys actually lose, that's going to be so funny.
Well, I'm sorry, but like you're the worst starter ever.
Wait, who?
Bobo.
Oh.
I'm only saying that because he doesn't give me free stuff.
Let's see.
Too far. That was a nice split. He has nobody open, and he can't even tell apart because these jerseys.
Pat, just tell him to kick someone. Alright, we in this bitch.
Right, I'll hey, yo, I am the voice for the squeaker. Squeaker, stand up, bruh. Just stand up. Spam G for your squeaker.
Yo, Lurk, spam G.
Can Julian and Tommy argue in the chat?
Of course. Yeah, I think he just kicks one.
The closing the group chat. Bro, no cap, Alan. Tell me you weren't surprised about the Steelers.
Oh no, I wasn't surprised. They have the two-time LCFL Heisman at the quarterback. You know, kind of a beast. You know, so.
Like, but everyone was like, "Oh, this nigga re sucks." Oh, that was Vince. What he got done by 87 mixing, bro?
Yo,
that nigga gotta go.
They're bummed.
On the game.
All right, bet.
Hey, yo, do y'all think Ejim's ass? Do you think he's ass?
He's not ass, but he's not the best.
Like, he's like Pred.
Like,
Oh, that's it. Oh, that was a dime.
Good throw.
Yeah, that was a dime. They said they had 2 AFK, but.
SMH. I'm just happy this game isn't looking like a blowout so far. I thought it was gonna be like.
Well, Cowboys have like 4 starters. So like.
Oh, the Chicago Bears have the.
Aren't oh, what's his name?
They have Pierre Weaven. Ew.
Versus fucking Raiders supposed to be today. Like that's for recent. I was waiting for that shit.
Yeah, but I guess we had to reschedule it because Slane couldn't make it or some shit like that.
Diming CBs. That nigga dotted start the ring.
That was a dime. What a throw.
If only it was on the other team. That's...
Yeah.
Fucking fry.
Damn. He really just...
Nigga Lurk packed you, Alan.
I have more size than you. Wait, who'd he pack? Me? He can't pack me. He's my son. He can't back his father. Come on.
Only 30 people watching. That's crazy. And these niggas unmute me in chat.
You got muted? What do you do?
Yeah, unmute me. I spam like a whole like 3 hours ago.
Yeah, that's not you.
It's supposed to be for 5 minutes though.
Well, it looks like you're gonna have to beg Reese.
I've been begged that.
Good nigga. Blocks by Edso.
I'm not commentating. Fuck this.
I think we can hear you in the stream now. That's good. Alright, let's see. Ooh, Reese.
That's a dime.
Good throw.
Reese and Vince have that connection.
Mm-hmm. They've been playing like Lamar with Holly each other since season 3.
He jumped back again. He runs it. Mix. It? Mix.
Ooh. Ooh. Is that first?
Yes, for them.
Nice.
In. Fucking Norman. His ass.
Oh, throw it. Oh, he had a burning wide receiver.
But who was that? Frozen? Yeah, that nigga was wide open.
Mm-hmm. The blocks have been really good for the Cowboys so far.
Oh, the season.
Yeah, we can hear you on the stream.
Blizzard's at first pick.
It's a good throw.
Yeah, Vincent going off.
Mm-hmm. Vincent's kind of cold. No cap.
He's a chill dude.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck are these picks?
The Cowboys get ball at half, so.
Draft pick, like, list came out.
If they can capitalize, let's see. Good kick. Back in the
end zone. He's telling that nigga again.
Damn. Okay, so.
Bye.
Looks like the Raiders game is going to be scheduled for Friday at 9.
I think, of course, BC has to play on Friday. Just think about that.
He's got a bet time on the weekdays. It's not our fault.
Imagine having school tomorrow.
I mean,
Tracy blocking. No one in that. All right, plume's wide open. That was smart.
Both teams have been getting pretty good blocks so far this game. Yeah.
Whoa, the Bears have 3 blockers.
Yeah, they do have 3 blockers. So.
I don't know how he's still getting pressured, so.
Mm. Oh, please, my bro. God, they're so bad.
That ball is wide open, bro.
Look at him.
Do that. Oh.
Good pass.
Ooh. Oh, shit. Ooh. He fumbled. Oh,
fuck, my bro. God.
Oh, oh nah. My God. Stop. I gotta go. I think it's someone pulled a juju. He pulled a juju, bro. He gotta go.
I think I'm already calling it. It's Cowboys.
Stop. I gotta go.
They're about to be up by, like, four scores. Oh, the oh yeah, they fumbled already, huh?
Ball.
Mm-hmm.
Hard hitter missed the Bears ball. It's crazy. nigga let up a comeback and then said he's a hard hitter. You gotta fucking go, bro.
Mm-hmm. Okay, run that.
That's a lag.
Yeah, that's lag.
Reason called that he's biased.
Yeah, good shit.
Down. He 2-5 block back. Mixing's wide open.
They have 3 rushers.
Yeah, so. Sad, but to be honest. throw away. That could have been
good. They have three people rushing. How is no one getting open?
For real.
Come on. He's gonna run that one.
Garbage.
Yeah.
How do you have three rushing and can't get open, bro? That's crazy.
For real.
That's back. Saba missed his block.
Saba is so bad.
Spartan blood open in the corner. Oh no, he cut back. Good cat. That's a touchdown, just saying. Oh, he missed.
Oh my god, why didn't he just go for the touchdown?
Black people. That makes no sense. Be me.
Oh god.
Nigga Reese killed that boy on the line.
Oh.
Saba was wide open.
That's a good pass.
This is ass, bruh.
That was just a really good placement, honestly.
This is the dumb Indian. That nigga can't jump.
Thirty to 20. So it's now only a 10-point game. They can get this too. It'll be an 8-point game. Okay. Oh, he got sacked. Really? Come on, SMH. I can hear you on stream. Oh, fuck. Ow. Ooh. That did not feel good.
Fuck you, weird, bro. But I guess, them D's suck.
Yo, these tacos are fucking delicious.
That was a good find. Yeah, I bet. That's good.
Oh, yeah?
How can y'all not hear Pat?
These tacos are so good. Oh, my God.
Fuck is reason.
Why did he kneel?
So weird. That's a dime.
Oh.
Stop and score. I think they can come back. Yo, Cap.
Yeah. Well, Wiggles.
Anyone hear that?
Okay. If I hear that noise again, I'm gonna start rapping. You don't want the problems.
First down. Oh, why do you go out of bounds? You could have got like, a bigger game, probably.
That's what I'm about to do at halftime.
That's true.
I'm rapping.
Hey, Shua. Hurry up, offense. Man, let's see them boys. First down.
Mm-hmm.
He's gone. Oh shit.
Damn.
I was like. Oh, you're there? That was a strong ass lag fight.
The D is a step up.
Yeah. They're like, their reaction time is too bad. That nigga is nice.
Yeah.
Well, most of them are lob gamers, so yeah, probably. Big game goes like. Well, it depends.
Who's farted in the I think we get it.
What? I can't see what happened because alright, let's see what they gotta do. I think they something more like they can get like a something they can get closer for the toss. Looks like Cowboys gonna have four rushing. What the fuck was that play call? Oh. My English is Indian. Nigga said idiot. He gonna get sacked. He's in one corner. Actually, yes. Yeah. Hold on, wait, Pat, talk. Say something, nigga. If they can't hear you, I'm sure. To be honest, I think in the Falcons game,
Hello?
A really good D course. Yeah, alright, that's what gets the kickoffs.
Can anybody hear me on the stream?
If you can hear pass, just type G.
Reese, drop them back.
That's a darn. Oh, shit. Wait,
you Oh, he misses the easy interception right there. The Bears right there. That was start to the second touchdown of the game. Sarth has two touchdowns so far. Is good.
What about dumb, by the way? That nigga, that was a dumb. That CB gotta go. Alright, this game's over. We just... they just took control of the game. Yeah, but that's it for the Bears. Cowboys are going to the NFC Championship.
You take Atlanta winning
or
Carolina?
Carolina. I have Carolina winning by like 20, bro.
It's gonna be
because Carolina has nice D's too.
So does Atlanta with the end of the year plat.
Yeah, I know. Well, they have two pro bowler D's. Smurf and Chugga.
Yeah. It's caught by number 14. It's first down.
Who is that? Official Master Dubs. What the what kind of name? If I run, so why is he running? He should be going for deep shots, bro. By 24 points.
Drop him back. He's got the blocks.
Mm-hmm. He.
It's caught by number 4.
That's a good pass.
And with the move, fool.
Down to the official Reese fan club owner. It's over. Like, if I'm being honest, like, have somebody run a post over and then someone run a comeback and someone goes short into Reese's zone.
He has the blocks, he just the receivers can't get open.
Yeah, I see that too. Well, they're like the two of their best receivers are blocking. Fucking
yeah,
sad.
That's next game. And that is game. TB.
Did you just say TB?
It's a touchback.
Okay, I don't think that was a touchback. Oh, yeah, actually, yeah.
That's a touchback.
Well, let me look back. It wasn't on my screen. Like, I mean, in the field. What the fuck am I saying, bruh? Are Bears away or home? Three shots back. Again, oh. Wait, oh shit, I thought he was still up.
Ran like 15 times so far.
Running back up the air, worthy. Okay, why did he dive? Dive. I think completions. That's back, comes back. In the middle. Dorian was wide, but that's a dime.
Touchdown, Sabo. I mean, back.
Game's done.
That's game over. I think they have a.
That was a dime. Every day, it looks like. Looks like he's been doing the ball for like an hour. Just. They don't even have Cardi too. Just realized that.
Yeah, Cowboys are very underrated.
Yeah. I don't see them winning the NFC Championship though. I can see them winning, but like if Panthers make that, which they will. Yeah, their chances are done.
Caught by Bruce Cardi.
He probably has like over 200 yards receiving right now. He caught everything.
Yeah, I'll check his stats.
Makes sense. That's a dumb.
I've spent the story the entire game.
Yeah. He could have done it to Saba. Why is he running again?
He's down 30 and he's running. It's just not the game with him.
Game plan didn't work. Oh, he autoed that, bro. Yes, Kamari. Yeah. That was a good fun. He threw it too late though. Barnes right over. Okay, on the late corner. Yeah, right there. I don't, nigga. Yes, two people open, bro. Quarter, bruh. James, your stream is like lagging, by the way. Friend. That's Sabu. Touchdown. What? That was a good ass mix. Split them niggas.
It should be fixed now.
So loud. Can you hear me? Wait, how loud am I now? Three Super Bowl matchups. I got Panthers and all. since Raiders need a player, it depends who they get, but the Reese won't let them. I see fucking Dolphins. I'm gonna tell you why though. The first matchup with the Raiders, they lost by two. I don't know. The Dolphins going to the Super Bowl.
Hello? You hear me on the stream now?
Oh, car either. Even worse.
Yo, do you hear me on the stream now?
Let me see.
I think the stream's delayed. Because of buffered. Hit start. Tackle about blue scoring. First down.
Hold on.
Popeye Cardi.
I can hear you on the stream, by the way.
Okay, good.
He drops back. That was a good fun.
With the move?
Oh. He fell for that. Oh.
Down to the 10. Reese has just been taking apart the Bears defense this entire game.
Yeah, he's been taking it slow and nice.
Touchdown, start.
Touchdown.
Third touchdown.
He's filling them nice, like, he's using the gaps and his wide receivers are getting in there. Defense has so many gaps in it, it's kind of crazy. I think you say we can easily onside.
You said like four times.
Oh, no, I'm putting that. I'm screenshotting that. What the fuck? I'm about to dip this game. I have an OCF fishing anyways. Yo, can somebody unmute me, please? God.
Down 30 to fight line me up the quarterback.
He should be finding deep shots. He shouldn't be throwing these little short passes and running. I don't blame him. His wide receivers Loki just on the whole game.
Yeah, he doesn't have the blocks. I don't know what the blockers are doing. He's about to get sacked.
I would toss that, but at that point, just toss it.
Yeah, he's taking a short pass. He's wasted too much time right there. He's running it still. I don't know why.
Oh, this game's over. I'm about to do it. This shit is so boring.
And it's intercepted. That's
yeah, this game.
Bears are so garbage.
He has his bat wide open on the sideline. He does it. What the fuck is Reese doing? Defense, bro, that those gaps won't be open like that.
Talk, Sean.
They dropped 60. Oh my, these niggas gotta go, bro. Just FF. Don't spoil the game. FF, please, please. So they FF. I'm trying to go. I'm dipping. This shit boring. Alright, I'll see you.
shit I put on the song ain't gonna sound nothing like the shit we're gonna do. I don't need no Molly to be savage. When I'm on that Molly, I feel savage. She the definition of a bad bitch. Stole her. I'm the definition of a bandit. I don't need no Molly to be savage. Hey, but when I'm on the Molly, I feel savage. Hey, my girl the definition of a bad bitch. Stole her heart. I'm the definition of a bandit. Put the perks down and picked up the jiggers, jiggers, jiggers. Tommy in a fucking Tommy Hill figure. Tommy hit a nigga, Tommy Hill figure, fuck nigga. I'm nice when I'm high off the pills, I'ma fuck with her. I don't smoke skunk, but tonight I'm getting stuck, nigga. Hold a codeine up and put some Molly in the cup with it. I know she a freak, she gon' fuck with it. She my Velcro, guess I'm stuck with her. Diving it like a sailor, I love to nail her. Addicted to her paraphernalia, I had to tell her. I see it like a fortune teller. Yo ex nigga did good, I could do better. Bad bitch from the woods, I think she a hunter. She a killer in the eater, she a Jeffrey Dahmer. I can tell when she in the feelings, I could read her like a book. Don't take no Beretta effing on me, am I understood? Yeah. I don't need no Molly to be savage. When I'm on that Molly, I feel savage. She the definition of a bad bitch, stole her. I'm the definition of a bandit. I don't need no Molly to be savage. Ay, but when I'm on the Molly, I feel savage. Ay, my girl the definition of a bad bitch, stole her heart. I'm the definition of a bandit.
I brought up one out and she a bad bitch, I'm on her. I ain't heard that I'm a savage, once I get a bitch, I own her. I see she got swag, I got cash, so I want her. See this 4-5 in my pants, put on your ass with your own, bro. Shorty, she a rider with the glizz on her. And shorty, I'm a daughter with no semi on me. If we got a problem, we get rid of homie. Put 20,000 in your pocket, we gon' get the money. I'm the definition of a bandit. Took your heart from all his hands and still ain't saying shit. Some new killers in my circle you done ran with. Like this 30-38, this bitch are damaged. Poppin' Willis, 4K train car when you land with it. I let you drive inside my bros where they been laying with it. I woke this bitch, I open up a can with it. Like fuck the stove, I make it jump without my hand in it.
I don't need no Molly to be savage. When I'm on that Molly, I feel savage. She the definition of a bad bitch, stole her. I'm the definition of a bandit. Ay, I don't need no Molly to be savage. Ay, but when I'm on the Molly, I feel savage. Ay, my girl the definition of a bad bitch, stole her heart. I'm the definition of a bandit. Yeah.